10 pour gagner.
Oh. Yeah.
And 10 to win, and she nails it. 10. Getting the job done, just the power of that final arrow, meeting a 10, finding the 10, delivering the ultimate crushing blow to seal the deal and grab a spot in the round of 116. Wow. And she is back on sacred grounds where she did shoot for gold last year, right here in World Cup competition for the test events and for the World Cup event here in Paris. How far can she take her Olympic campaign here at Paris 2024?
On vous l'avait dit, elle a commencé 25-25.